Sorry, we'll get back to the Dragonborn DLC just after him. Just after I get some more Daedric artifacts under my belt. We could use a lot more healings. My question is, how the hell do I activate Namira?
Why can't the men in the city leave me alone?
I know they're pursuing you.
Outsiders.
Fuck you too. Silver blood in.
Come on in. The Silver Blood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms. This is the Silver Blood Inn. I'll let you think. Ah, Bowley finally got someone out here. Well, it's about time. I've been waiting for weeks. Well, thank you for bringing it, I suppose. Have a good day. What? Oh, how could I have possibly forgotten? Your reward, of course. Of course. Here you are. So sorry about that. Did you hear? The Hall of the Dead is closed.
There we go.
Brother Verolus isn't the most popular man in town right now. Remember, ale is cheaper.
The Dragonborn comes with the voice holding power of ancient Mora. You'll know the Dragonborn comes. I tell you the Dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and legend yet grows. Where the fuck is this stupid bitch? Oh fuck, I don't care if it's like it's not in there.
It's about the Hall of the Dead. No, you can't go in there.
I was just in there, bitch.
I can't talk about it. Rest assured, the Jarl hears everyone's concerns. Well, the pre priesthood of Arkay always accepts generous donations. We've discovered that some of the dead have been eaten. Flesh has been chewed off. Bones were snapped to get at them. We haven't caught anyone or anything. If you can get to the bottom of this, the priesthood of Arkay will reward you. Take my key and be careful. Tread lightly in the hall. Don't. You need to leave.
Fuck off.
Not many would walk blindly into a crypt smelling of steel and blood, but not.
Find
I
out what's
feel
happening.
The
all
hunger
of the
inside
dead.
Of you,
okay.
Gnawing at you. You see the dead, and your mouth grows wet. Your stomach growls. It's all right. I will not shun you for what you are. Stay. I will tell you everything you have forgotten.
Oh, there you are.
You were young when you first tasted human flesh, weren't you? A brother or sister had died. An accident, of course. Then the hunger set in. Curiosity. What's the harm in just one bite? It's okay now. You found a friend who understands you. You can let go of your guilt.
Gil, what are you talking about?
A lot of our kind block out the memory of their first meal. The shame is too much, but you don't need to hide anymore. Namira, the lady of decay, accepts you for what you are. She has a place for us where we can sate our appetites without judgment.
There's
it's inside Reachcliff Cave, but the dead have stirred from their slumber recently, and I was forced here. Meet me there. We'll fight our way. Until then, tell the people of Markov that their dead won't be disturbed anymore. We have bigger plans ahead.
You've returned. Divines preserve you. You're a hero. We'll reopen the hall right away. Here, take my amulet as a reward. Okay, protect
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be doing that shit too. The charge level of a staff is based on the corresponding skill of the mage wielding it. For example, a wizard with a high destruction skill will get a lot of uses from a staff of fireball. It's good to know. Would at least like to know that. Even way earlier in my goddamn playthrough. Oh,
you've
in.
Come.
Oh.
The Draugr infesting the nearest sanctuary inside.
Use
I
a
was
hand.
Hoping you would say that.
Ah. 16. Ooh, it's another 9. I didn't notice that. That doesn't really matter to me.
You've done it. The shrine is ours again. Now we need to prepare a grand feast to welcome you to Namira's coven. You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course, and I know the perfect person.
Just tell me news to
die. A priest filled with the taste of an easy life. Brother Varilus from Markarth. Give him this gold. Tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure. And when he stands in Namira's presence, she will take care of the rest. Say hello to Varilus.
No, please tell me there's like a... like an entrance out of here and exit. I guess it ain't really that. Lies, Dorian Ballista, which is your tries, well, that can actually even be fixed on. Oh, one of the most dangerous steam animalculi. Skyrim legend tells of a hero known as the Dragonborn, a warrior with the body of a mortal and the soul of a dragon, whose destiny is to destroy the evil dragon Oblivion. The animunculi, bitch! You. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? There you are.
Even the dead need company. You are looking for Arkay's protection while you delve some dank. My duties keep me busy in Markarth. I don't know if I can help. That's no small amount of coin, friend. I suppose I can come with you for a short venture. Lead on.
This motherfucker can keep up. fuck is that sound? Get out of here. It's creepy as shit, that sound.
What's going on?
Priest of Arcane. I'm your friend.
You're my friend?
Yes, I'm your friend, and I've invited you to dinner.
I've been invited to dinner? I'm so hungry.
Why don't you lay down and rest while we get the meal ready?
I need to lay down. I'll just be a minute.
Come with me. Our feast is about to begin.
Ah, the new disciple. I hear you have quite the appetite.
What a dumbass.
The meal is on Namira's table. Go ahead. He looks so sweet. Go ahead, have the first bite.
Mortal. I am Namira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of Arcay's own is pleasing to me. I give you my ring. Wear it, and when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power. Wallow in your wretchedness, my newest champion.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special. I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special. And here you are, champion of Namira, keeper of her ring. You're everything I hoped you'd be.
Feels sick.
There, it will pass. Going too long without a proper meal can make the stomach weak. Feel free to stay and mingle with your new coven, if you have the strength.
It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring.
Praise to you, champion.
I'm so glad Aeola invited you to dinner.
This bit. That's not really...
One of my customers? Did you know I inherited the store from my late husband? Shame what happened to him. He had such good taste.
Lisbeth. I'm gonna have to look that up later. I guess I can look it up right now. I have nothing else better to do. Hold on. From the training company. The cow is one of Skyrim's most common domestic animals. It provides the native Nords with meat, milk, and furs. The big bitch. The big bitch. Those udders and that long ass tail. Temple of Kinneret. Kinneret. You bitch.
So, have you got... Oh, I... Well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now... I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you... Eldergreen Sanctuary, bro. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Okay. Skeever, goddamn. Back's fucking itching. Oh yeah, that's right. I've done this once before. Did you do this portion of Skyrim yet? Thought I would have by now. Clavicus Vile is the Daedric Prince of Power. He's fond of enticing mortals with tempting packs, which they later come to regret. Oh, this is gonna be fucking risky as shit. But I'm crazy enough to do it, so. Oh yeah, I forgot if I could summon Arvak. There we go. vast work of them. And, holy shit, I got this guy to go in the ground. Can't get him though. I'll take that. Then silver. It's right here. Is he gonna notice me? Not yet. Next turnaround, he should. Notice me, senpai. Senpai. Big boy. Come on, big boy. Notice me, big boy. Big boy. Oh, yes, big boy. Oh, come on, big boy. You can trust me, big boy. Get the fuck down here, big boy. You. Bring me that ass! You're no match for me, big boy. Never match for me, big boy.
Not this time.
Oh, hell no. I can't be that fucking close to Mirak. You fucking cock-blocking bitch. Don't tell me not this time. You fucking whore.
I grow ever so.
That is some absolute fucking horse shit right there. I am gonna kill that bastard for cock-blocking me with two dragon souls now. I don't give a shit if it's just two dragon souls. He's still fucking cock-blocking me for no fucking reason. Goddamn Mirak. I'll fucking show him. Make these dragon tongues though. I think those grass were through the rock. What is this creepy ass music? This is literally not even creepy at all. This is cartoonish. I kind of appreciate it more if it was scarier. More realistic. Which one is this? Ooh, frost for frost breath. Wait a second. Oh, what the... God damn it, why is there those two fucking things? Oh, this one actually freezes the fucker. The other one just gives them a cold blast of air. Why is my thing, like, lagging a bit? Oh. Exactly what I needed.